Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting all of your songs on Apple Music. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To delete a song from Apple Music, open up the Apple Music app and tap on Library at the bottom right. Then tap on Songs. Hold down on the song you would like to delete and then tap on Remove. If you have downloaded the song, you will have the option to just remove the download or to remove the song from your library. To delete the song completely, tap Delete from Library. To delete whole albums, go back to the library and tap on Albums. Hold down on the album you would like to delete and then tap Delete from Library. Tap Delete Album on the pop-up. If you have a lot of music in your library and want to delete it all, this could be a tedious process. If you go on to your computer and open Apple Music, there is a quicker way to delete everything at once. On your computer, open Apple Music. Select the All Songs playlist from your library. Select any song in the playlist and then press Ctrl and A on your keyboard for Windows, or Command and A on Mac. This will select all of the songs at once. Now press Backspace on your keyboard to delete them all. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Music tips and tricks.